Hello guys, this has been Harrizar 177 and today we're going to be playing some more Call of Duty WAW. Now, last week I've had a real tough week. I've been getting really depressed and that. So yeah, mainly because of family issues and I've had fallen out with people. And yeah, it's just been generally a very terrible time for me. Now, I know that I overreact a lot, which I do, but that's just how I am. I'm just a very serious person, so excuse me if I have things that I say that are bad, which I do, you know. I'm just a very serious guy. Anyway, I'm going to stop going into that, because that in itself is depressing me, so let's just get into playing some more Hard Landing, which is the next mission to Little Resistance, which we did 2 weeks ago, so, well, almost a month ago even. Yeah, a month ago we did that, so let's go into Hard Landing.
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Polonsky. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Oh, I forgot. I can't.
Hojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west.
I'll be very careful.
Direct route runs right into the Japanese.
It's only because I'm in the swamp, I can't crouch.
She takes a flank.
So, yeah.
It might get us weapons, it's not going to get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
It's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade! Ah!
Thank you. Love the smoke stuff. Oh shit. I just peek round the corner and I just get fucking wasted. Oh god, grenade. Take that gun. Oh my god, how many grenades?
Our
felt like I had to do that.
Enemies hold up in that building! Peek out without getting a headshot on myself.
First map in zombies. Yeah. Especially in these, the old zombies anyway.
Hey! This ain't gonna be easy! It never is, but we can do this, Polanski, okay?
Oh.
guys. I'm just pausing it here just so I can have a little tiny break. Won't be long. I tried to kill that tank as quickly as I could, but it just seemed like it was invincible at that moment. Try again. Thank you. good. Why were these grenades, man? Jesus Christ. Checky.
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
They'll do whatever it takes.
Oh, shit. Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield.
More reinforcements!
Get a foreman! Come on, Chief!
Yeah, that's what happens usually. It's so hard to take out the tanks without not getting absolutely yeeted. Finally did it, guys.
Yes, sir. Took
some time.
Jeez.
Oh. My God. Anyway, guys, this has been Harrizar 17. I really hope you've enjoyed this video, and we'll see how we are on the next video. See you later, guys.